Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today let's talk about how to factory reset your iPhone. For some reasons you need to flash your iPhone into factory settings, and you've already known that this will erase all the data on your iPhone. But today we would like to talk about how to factory reset it without iTunes. The reason why we don't like iTunes is obvious. There's always something going wrong when we're using iTunes. Like your iPhone got locked and it can't recognize it. Or when you want to restore, turns out that you need to turn off Find My iPhone first. Which, fairly to say, is quite annoying. So in the following video, I'm gonna show you two efficient ways to factory reset your iPhone without iTunes or Passcode. Let's dive right in. The first part is about how to factory reset iPhone without iTunes. If you're available to access to your iPhone, you can first tap on Settings, and then General, then scroll down to Find Reset, tap it. To factory reset your iPhone, you need to choose Erase All Content and Settings. Then tap on Erase Now. Since you decide to factory reset your iPhone, you are supposed to know that it will delete all the data and reset all settings on your iPhone. Once confirmed, you can go on, then enter the Apple ID password as it required. Okay, then you can take a cup of tea and wait for the reset process completed. When you see the hello screen, that means your iPhone has been reset successfully. You can move on to set it up. The second part is more common as most people met. If you forgot the iPhone lock screen passcode, how to factory reset it without passcode? This time as we can't access the phone, so we need a computer to solve this issue. So first, connect your iPhone to your computer, no matter Windows or Mac, with a lightning cable. Then on your iPhone, it shows that you need to unlock it to use accessories. No worries, I got a workable way to make it recognized by computer. Very simple, just follow the next steps. You can make it. For an iPhone 10 and above, is to press and release the volume up button, then press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, and hold the side button. When you see the recovery mode screen, your iPhone will be recognized successfully by the computer. And in today's video, I'll use a third-party tool called Tenorshare ReiBoot, which can help you factory reset your iPhone without iTunes just with some clicks. You can get it on Tenorshare.com. It's available on both Windows and Mac. I will leave the download link in description below so you can free download it. Once you downloaded and installed it on your computer, launch it. When it detects your iPhone, click on Reset Device on the bottom. And here, we'll choose Factory Reset. Then go on with the blue button. ReiBoot will get the latest firmware of your iPhone. So click Download to proceed. Once downloaded, click Start Reset. And click Reset on the pop-up window. ReiBoot will start resetting. Usually it takes about 10 minutes to factory reset your iPhone. So please keep patient. Okay, the reset process is completed. Let's quick start to set up your iPhone. As you can see, now your iPhone has been factory reset as a brand new one. And the iOS system has been updated to the latest version as well. Okay, so that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you follow the instruction in this video and factory reset your iPhone successfully, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.